A convicted child molester is back behind bars in Hays County after a month on the run. 43-year-old John Everett Fitch was on trial for indecency with a child in June when he failed to show up in court. The Hays County Sheriff's Office had help from the U.S. Marshals to track down Fitch. They followed a girlfriend of his to the border. Mexican authorities took over from there, found Fitch hiding in a Nuevo Laredo motel. And today, prosecutors were asked why Fitch was out on bond in the first place.
You can't always tell what's going on in the mind of a defendant. We can't hold everybody pending trial. I think we have a good system. I think it works most of the time, 99% of the time.
The jury convicted him while he was on the run, sentencing set for July 24th.